I've been trying to make my life more fulfilling. So I decided to help some kids, teaching comedy to these little kids and shit. And the teacher called me one day. She's like, she's a fan. She's like, hi, I'm such a fan of yours. And I'm like, go on. Would you like to come and, you know, teach my kids? They're high school kids. They want to learn how to do comedy for this final project. And I'm like, oh, yeah, girl, shot a lot of kids. Where your school at? And she told me Del Valley. Oh. No. Near the jail? Oh, no, girl, I told you I wasn't bad no more. Like, what? No, it's going to be great. They're going to be awesome. You're going to love it. And I was like, okay, I'll come on out. And I really took the shit serious. Like, I got a lesson plan together. I got high, you know what I'm saying, like my teachers used to do. I got me a ride to come pick me up. And I'm like, hey, man, we finna go to Del Valley, this high school, just drive. And we get there, and the teacher was so excited to see me. Like, the only other person that excited to see me is my landlord on rent day. Like, she was just like, oh my God, we have a real life professional comedian this morning. And in my mind, I'm like, professional? Girl, I do this for weed money. What? I'll go with it. And, you know, I go up and I tell kids, good morning, kids. Let me tell you a little bit about me. You know, I broke it down. Funniest person in Austin. You know what I'm saying? I got a son. Sometimes I have to whoop his ass. You know what I'm saying? I like vegetables. Do y'all have any questions? And the number one question I got all day long was, do you know Kevin Hart? No. What's Kevin Hart like? I have no idea. If I knew Kevin Hart, I wouldn't be here with y'all's dumbass this morning. I would be somewhere filming Ride Along 12, some shit. And the day goes on, and finally my buzz wear off, and I'm like, oh man, these fucking kids getting on my nerves. See how these teachers do that shit. I'm like, man, I need to hit this blunt. And I'm like, who else here would hate their job more than me right now? The janitor. And I found a janitor. I'm like, look, Mr. Janitor, I'm not accusing you of shit, all right? But if you had to get high around here, where the fuck you be going? And he showed me his spot, and I was like, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. And I go back. It's my last class of the day. I'm like, yes. Oh, God, because these kids, fuck them. I get there, and it had this one girl. It always got to be the black girl got to fuck with me. Tamika. Yes, Tamika, what is your question? Can you do some jokes for us? Nope. Why not? Your teacher didn't pay for jokes. I mean, if you're a professional comedian, you should be able to perform at the drop of a hat. Bitch, I'm not a dancing bear, okay? Wait a minute, I got a question for you. You got a job? Yeah, I got a job. Fuck you work at? I work at Sonic. You work at Sonic, huh? Well, go get me a cherry limeade and some fries. She was like, at work right now. Exactly, bitch. Next question. And I had this one little dude in front. He just kept tweeting and shit. And I'm like, this motherfucker. Can I help you, sir? What's your question? What's the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you in front of an audience? Most embarrassing thing. I can't really think right now. And just as I said that, I felt a puff of wind go across my crotch. And I looked down and my zipper was all the way down. And I forgot to wear drawers that day. And by the time I realized it, the class realized it, and they just started cracking up. Like, they was just, it was like a snowball effect. You just started laughing, just laughs and shit. And I'm standing there having flashbacks to seventh grade, giving a book report on Valley of the Dolls. And I'm just like, what the fuck? This is why y'all get shot. You could have fucking told me that my zipper was down and I wouldn't have been offended at all. But instead, y'all just gonna be sit there and kiki and shit. Ain't that a bitch? That's all right though. See? Now, what would have happened if my dick would have fell out my pants? And the teacher did not like that shit at all. No, sir. She was like, all right, well, thank you so much. I sure appreciate your time.